NMR might be unfamiliar to many people, but MRI, or magnetic resonance imaging, is something that's a lot more familiar to many people. And it turns out that the physics and the technology behind MRI is very, very similar to what we use in NMR. The only difference is, instead of imaging people, we image molecules. NMRbox is like an app store for NMR data processing. It literally is a one-stop shop for analyzing, processing NMR data for biomolecular applications. UConn Health has really established a leadership role in the world in these kinds of applications of biological computing to problems in healthcare. We recently crossed the threshold of 1,500 users around the world. We have users in 39 states and something on the order of 40 different countries.
My work at Worcester Polytechnic Institute involves studying the human zinc importer protein that is responsible for taking up zinc from our diet. We hope that by understanding the structure and function of the protein, that will lead to some drug design for cancer treatments, or also better treatments for zinc deficiency diseases that are related to this protein. NMRbox has helped us because it provides us with all the software and all the tools to study and analyze our NMR data that we've collected on this protein. It's just easy because it's all there and can be accessed from one place. The data storage is all backed up for us, so we don't have to worry about where our data is or how secure it is.
We have about 24 servers, each with about 40 cores, so we're running about 1,000 computers. You can think of that as about 1,000 different laptops.
These computers that serve just the NMRbox project are more powerful than the biggest supercomputer in the world 15 years ago.
The support for NMRbox is great. If there's a problem, if something's not running correctly, I can contact them and they can help me troubleshoot it.
So are these the same samples?
I have two that I've phosphorylated.
We offer workshops where new investigators are introduced to the resources available in NMRbox and taught how to use them effectively for the challenges that they face.
I really don't know how people did all of this NMR data analysis without NMRbox.
It's a very important tool for improving the efficiency of drug discovery and getting drugs from the laboratory to the bedside. Anything that we can do to speed up or improve the efficiency of that drug discovery pathway could have potentially huge implications for the nation and the world, and certainly our healthcare economy.